Robert.
That's top, top tackling. And he's really strong in that area. Aubameyang. Cleverly done. Bernardo Silva. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Bernardo Silva. Now Sadio Mane. Bernardo Silva onto Aubameyang. Here's Cruyff. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Aubameyang. Roberto Firmino with good vision here. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just. Aubameyang.
Strong challenge.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Clever ball. Attacking team.
Not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Promise.
Bernardo Silva. Excellent vision.
He's in. Bruno Fernandes. What a brilliant goal.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Good play, one-on-one.
He has to be very quick.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic, splendid goal here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. To Robertson. Bernardo Silva. Short passes, keeping the ball.
That could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after. The goal from Fernando Torres, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
Attacking well here.
And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. He's put in the corner. Put away, pull one back here. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
In goes the corner. Sol Campbell! And he scores. The goal scorer will be happy, more perhaps than his teammates. It's just consolation, but it's one for him on his tally for the season.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance.
Quincy Promise. To Robertson. Bernardo Silva. Now Torres.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for him.
Could he really wrap it up now? Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Zlatan prepared to take them on here. Strong, powerful clearance. Tova. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Striding for
shot off. And it's a goal. Well, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind. They're now level again.
Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Good, strong tackle. Jerome Boateng. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. The break is definitely on. Real chance now. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
There's only a minute to go. Still, they can't be separated. Well, the kickoff, and we're off and running in extra time here. Roberto Firmino. On to Fernando Torres. Well, he could go for goal from here.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle, so many goals. Bruno Fernandes. Axel Witsel.
Ibrahimovic.
Proper tackle, that. Salah now, slipping it through.
Real chance.
It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course. In goes the corner. Fernando Torres! Corner to come now. Swung in from the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Robert. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Could whip it in from here. Well, then it goes. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Bernardo Silva! Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Roberto Firmino. Good vision. needs to stay cool now. And there it is! He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Gnabry, guiding it through the defenders.
Well, that could be an important 15 minutes of extra time left. And at the end of that, if the scores are level, it will be, of course, a penalty shootout.
Well, we've got 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
He's knocked that long well away from his own goal. Neatly intercepted. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Lost his man. Good distance to the clearance then. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner coming up. Corner's taken. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Axel Witsel. Here we are, 8 minutes still to play. Bruno Fernandes. Into the attacking third. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Counting down for 5 minutes to go in this extra time second period. Tovan could get the ball into the box now. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Bernardo Silva. Bruno Fernandes! And this is a goal! Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Torres. Saw the pass coming and got there first. There's some potential in this move. Final whistle's gone. Extra time is over. The match is finally finished. Well, with all the pre-season behind them and all the talk about this game, great way to start the season. First match over, 3 points.
Yeah, everything clicks into place. Doesn't always happen after so much rehearsal, but it's been a really good day for them here.